once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. T'was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. My chains are
food in the back, I think, right, Pastor? Thank you again for having us all, and thank you all for that. Man, that's so encouraging tonight. Let's pray together, and we will leave here with the gospel and take it with us and glorify God in you. Let's pray. Our great and mighty God, Lord, our hearts are just overwhelmed tonight after hearing your word, after hearing of this incredible sacrifice of Jesus. Our minds have been stretched. Our hearts have been enlarged to hear it again. We'd love to hear that old story. It's our theme in glory. I pray, Father, that it will change us for your glory and for our good, that we will rejoice in this blessed story, that we will leave here strengthened and renewed, that you will be high and lifted up. Thank you for this church, Lord. It has honored you in so many ways in so many years. Thank you for his pastor, for Pastor Chris, for putting all of this together. Would you bless him and his family in this precious church? Thank you for the food that's provided tonight. We are very grateful for it. We pray that our time of fellowship will give you glory as well. We pray all these things in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.